ऑप्शन कंपल्शन ओपोनेंट अलाय फ्रेंड ओमिनस ऑस्पिशियस आउटलेट इनलेट परपेचुअल टेम्पररी प्लेंटी स्केयर्स पीओएलएस पोल्स अपॉर्चुनिटीज सेंटर पोलाइट इम्पोलाइट आई एम इम प्लस पीओएलआईटी आर यू टी ए रूड सो पोलाइट इम्पोलाइट रूड Pigeon, illusion, delusion, deception, fantasy, dream, chimera, fallacy. Now public, opposite is private, preserve, destroy, prevent, allow, poltroon, P-O-L-T-R-O-O-N, poltroon. अपोजिट हीरो बोल्ड करेजियस गैलेंट इंटरपीड अनडॉन्टेड एंड वेलियंट पंक्चुअल इरेगुलर प्रॉफिटेबल अनप्रॉफिटेबल यू एन अन प्लस पी आर ओ एफ आई टी एल अनप्रॉफिटेबल प्लेज रिनाउंस परफेक्ट इम्परफेक्ट प्रेशियस वर्थलेस प्रीवियस सब्सिक्वेंट परमिट प्रोहिबिट पार्टली मीन्स विच इज नॉट कंप्लीट पार्टली अपोजिट इज होली प्रोक्लेम कंसील Profit, loss, prosper, decline, poor fathers, pretty, ugly, postpone, expedite or hasten, pollution, purification, pessimistic, optimistic perilous safe secure perennial temporary paucity abundance sufficiency pathetic Opposite, joyful. Precede, follow, succeed. Proper, improper. I am is the prefix. Pleasure, pain. Punishment, reward. Practical, union, un plus. PRACTICAL unpractical practicable impracticable pure impure Persuade, dissuade, patient, impatient, present, absent, possible, impossible, proud, humble, numb, Now the words begin with alphabet Q. Q U O T E, quote, contradict, confuse, deny, contravene, quiet, disturbed, ruffled, agitated, fitful, intermittent, fragmentary. Rough, the words begin with R, alphabet. Rough, opposite, smooth. Rise, fall. Rapid, slow. Resolute, waver, hesitate. Responsible, IR plus RESPON. Yes, I will be irresponsible. Rear, front. Rear manje party marksa. Right, wrong. Reluctant means which is not prepared. Rejoice, GRIEVE, grieve. Spell the word correctly, GRIEVE, grieve. Next, rely, disturb. Reprisal, reprieve. Amnesty, acquittal, cancellation of punishment, respite or pardon. Roar, whisper. R-U-A, rue, opposite, rejoice. Though these words seem to be unfamiliar, but for our preparation, they are must. For our entrance, they are must. Don't get bored of doing the words. Rumor, fact, truth, rural, urban, rude, polite, reprehensible, creditable, praiseworthy, good, reputable, estimable, remember, forget, risk, safety. And we have many words, opposite words, for resumption. Resumption, suspension, abandon, desertion, renunciation, relinquishment, Come to the next page. Page number 18. Resemble. Differ. Resemblance. Difference. Real. Unreal. Reluctance. Willingness. Refuse, accept. Right, wrong, unright. Rebarbative, commend, rage, patience, calmness, resistance, acceptance. Now the words wake, yes, shy, bold, someone, none, success, failure, sure, doubtful, speculate, very, authentic, confirm, corroborate, establish, substantiate, sincerity, hypocrisy, shallow, deep, strange, familiar, smile, frown, swarthy, fair, pale, blonde, clear, blemish, blunt, solid, liquid, soft, hard, smart, dull, sweet, bitter, subjective, objective, sacred, profane, smear, means not clear, smear, clean, slipshod, careful, scornful, it's a scornful, scornful, scom, but it's not yum, it's a scornful, scornful, respectful. Then the very next word, scorn, scorn, respect, esteem. Doubtful session should be connected. Now, dear friends,
with your patience,
we have completed today's learning. Now, from now for 10 words, next 10 words. One at a time only. And before asking anything, you will have to raise your hand and take time for your answers. When your name will be called, at that time you will have to ask.
Sir, can you please repeat it?
Hello.
Ask Aditya. Aditya Bhagwan.
Aditya, please. Aditya. Mute.
Hello. Hello, sir. Hello.
Hello. Yes.
Sir, what is the synonym of ancient?
Ancient.
Yes, sir. Synonym of ancient.
Synonym of ancient is age old, antediluvian, or antique.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Yes. Next. Guys, raise your hand if you have any query.
Hello, sir.
Siddharth.
Hello, yes, sir. Siddharth. Yes. Can you hear me, sir?
Sorry.
Sir, what is the synonym of LAUD, Lord?
LAUD, Lord. Yes, very good. Lord. Synonym of Lord is, actually you get the meaning of this Lord. Lord means public acknowledgement or admiration for an achievement. So this is the meaning of Lord. And then the synonym. Lord means acclaim, accolade, applause, credit, homage, honor, glory, and laurel. Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Next. Abhijit.
Sir.
Abhijit, please.
Yes. Yes, sir. Sir, okay. I want the antonym.
Antonym of which word?
Sir, I want the antonym of bold. Bold. B-O-L-D. Bold.
Yes. Get first the meaning
Thin.
Of bold.
Thin.
Bold means inclined or willing to take risk.
Timid, sir. Timid, timid.
No, antonym, sir.
Antonym of bold is timid.
Bold. Yes. Timid. Adventurous. Unenterprising.
Yes, sir.
Coward. Sir. Cowardly. These are the antonyms of bold. S-H-Y, shy. This word can be added to its antonym also.
Okay, sir. And one more word, sir.
Yes, yes.
One more word. Sir, antonym of do. D-O. Hello, sir.
Sorry. Play. One more time.
Play sir, more antonym time. Of D. Antonym of do. D-O, do.
Antonym of word. Please spell the word correctly and patiently. Do. Don't make haste.
Sir, do, do. D-O. Sir, do. D-O.
D-O, do.
TO2 is a word that is word. It actually doesn't have any antonym, but we can use undo.
Okay, sir.
Next.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Properly, the words which can be asked in the examinations are here. So, mostly pay attention to them. Now, Siddharth Shete, please. Siddharth.
Sir, I want the synonym of arthropoda.
Sorry?
Orthodox.
Ortho? Spell the word.
O-R-T-H-O-D-O-X.
Spell the word patiently. Spell the word patiently. O-R-T-H-O-D-O-X. O-R-T-H-O-D-O-X. Orthodox. Yes. Orthodox meaning, Siddharth, following or agreeing with established form, custom, or rules or tradition. Now, synonyms are ceremonial, conventional, formal, regular, and antonyms are casual, informal, irregular, unceremonial, unconventional, and you can sometimes call as unorthodox. Next, starter.
Hello, sir.
I have a doubt.
Only one student. Starter.
What is the synonyms of aid? AID.
Actually, do is a verb and past tense of do is did. Now, spell the word. If it is AID, did, or EWD, did. Actually, such kind of words are not asked in the examination.
Sir, AID synonyms. Aid.
Sorry?
What is the synonyms of AID? Aid.
Assistance.
AID.
Assistance.
Yes, yes, assistance. Assistance.
Just a moment. AID. Aid.
Sir, I also have a doubt.
Just raise your hand, guys. Please don't disturb.
Aid.
I don't have that option.
Means to help. Help. Help can be its a synonym. Next, assist, befriend, cooperate.
Thank you, sir.
These are the synonyms for AID. Aid.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, I have a doubt.
Who is speaking?
Sir, I have a doubt.
Doctor, please.
Sir, no, sir. Sir, I have a doubt.
Sir, I have a doubt. What is the synonym of attendant?
What is the synonym of?
Attendant.
Spell the word.
Attendant.
Servant, sir.
It's synonym is servant. Attendant.
It's synonym. Servant.
Attendant. The synonyms are
servant.
Yes.
Servant.
Hello, sir.
Now,
I have a doubt.
Sir, I have a doubt.
Yes. Attendant.
Sir, synonym is servant.
Synonym is attendant, coincident, acting, accompanying, and if it is used as a noun, this attendant, if it is used as a noun, then synonym can be a servant as well.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, agla session kitne baje hoga?
Now one student. Aditya.
Sir, agla lecture kitne baje hoga?
Sir will tell you.
Next lecture will begin from 1:00.
Sir, I have a doubt.
Sir.
Hello, sir.
I have a doubt, sir.
Sir, I have a doubt.
Next doubt will be taken tomorrow. Please. next doubt will be taken in our next session.
Sir, can we get PDF?
What's the problem?
Sir, can we get those PDFs?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, sir. I have a doubt.
Yes, sir. Last student.
Now, last student, Sarthar.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please.
What is the synonyms of admit?
Spell the word.
What is the synonyms of admit? A-D-M-I-T.
Okay. First, you understand the meaning of admit. It has many meanings.
Yes, sir.
But the central meaning of admit is to offer entrance to a place, school, or privilege. For example, she was admitted to Harvard University. Now, synonyms. Synonyms of admit are enter, receive, take. Okay.
Hello, sir.
Thank you, sir.
So, I have a doubt, sir.
Just last student now, please. Who is it?
So I have a doubt, sir.
Tell me the spelling. Last student now. This is going to be the last student. Hello?
Hello, sir.
Sir, what is the meaning of this, sir?
So I want to know what is the meaning of esteem.
Spell the word.
Esteem, sir. E-S-T-E-E-M.
Esteem. One more time.
So your voice is not coming to me, sir.
You are not audible clearly. You patiently tell me one letter.
E-S-T-E-E-M.
Yes, P.
Sir, esteem. E-S-T-E-E-M. Esteem. What is the meaning of esteem?
Esteem means honored, admirable.
E-S-T-E-E-M.
Honorable, admired.
Esteem.
Meaning of esteem is honored, admirable, not.
Now, yes, esteem, E-S-T-E-E-M, esteem, yes, now synonyms are appreciation, admiration, estimation, regard, and respect. Antonyms, disfavor, condemnation, disapproval, discontent. Okay. Next. Finish.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Please stop here now.
Next session. Sir, when will the next lecture start? Hey.
Sir, when will be the next lecture start?
When will the next lecture start, sir?
नेक्स्ट लेक्चर कब है?
न्यू सेशन विल बी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1 o'clock नून 1 o'clock न्यू सेशन विल बी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम नून 1 o'clock
Okay, sir.